Today classes birth control methods. Birth control methods to prevent due fertilization or implantation. Today population increase, population explosion, control the process is called birth control. Prevent fertilization. Fertilization thing but male nucleus, female nucleus, fission process, prevent process called birth control. Or implantation. Implantation is nothing but previous classes. Implantation, the uterus, karu upparittal. Eighth stage, implantation, treatment. Very important word. Treatment, fertilization, and implantation. Karu upparittal, kadukapadikal. This method. Okay. Then, in ideal, contraceptive used the friendly, easily available. Contraceptive, nothing but கருத்தடை சாதனங்கள் ப்ரீவன் ஃபெர்டிலைசேஷன் ப்ராசஸ் இந்த ஃபேமிலிஸ் அவைலபிள் காண்ட்ராசெப்டிவ் மெத்தட்ஸ் எஸ்எல்டி காண்ட்ராசெப்டிவ் மெத்தட்ஸ் த டூ டைப்ஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இஸ் ஏ டெம்பரரி டெம்பரரி ஆல்சோ கால் ட்ரெடிஷனல் டெம்பரரி மெடிசன் ஆல்சோ கால் ட்ரெடிஷனல் சொல்லுவோம் ட்ரெடிஷனல் temporary methods anamasiya permanent methods the two types of contraceptive method temporary method dissolved followed methods first is a natural method anamasiya mechanical method third is hormonal methods then this of the fourth one natural then barrier chemical anamasiya mechanical then hormonal the five methods is called a temporary method natural methods called traditional method natural method temporary or basic natural method is traditional method traditional methods science the natural methods to prevent sperm and ova natural method prevent sperm and ova the sperm predicted the spermatogenesis in the testes ovum released from the ova The two control process called natural method. Example, tridam. Tridam means nothing but continuous process methods. The goiters interrupted the abstinence. Abstinence is rhythmic process. The lactational. Lactation is nothing but the breastfeeding process is called amenorrhea. Amenorrhea is nothing but absence of menstrual cycle. Tridam. A means nothing but absence. Rhythm methods. It means continuous process. The menstrual cycle is 28 to 29 days. Actually, 28. The cycle is called rhythm process. The menstrual flow only female. The 28 or 29 days. The even cycle process are rhythmic process. The ovum occur in the half 14 day. Ovary released from the ova 14 day. The ovulation occur 14 day. Very important. Menstrual cycle 28 or half period 14 day. The 14 day the menstrual cycle egg released ovary released from the ovum or egg. Okay. The ovum survive the 2 days. One more question. The ovary released from the this fallopian tube reach the 2 days and sperm the involved pass spermatogenesis along about the 7 to hours. In a human body heartbeat per minute 7 to send the sperm alive from the 72 hours. The sperm alive the female reproductive. Female reproductive fallopian tube. Female reproductive nothing but fallopian side. Two ovary. These are two ova. This is a fallopian tube. Takes the 72 hours. Okay. Then B. The continuous absence. The continuous absence. To avoid the pregnancy. The continuous absence can only avoid the pregnancy, not have goiters. Pregnant periods not matters, meeting purpose. Okay, then see Goitrus intra-rupture is oldest family, the oldest family plan. Okay, the goitrus, this method is a very important one more question. The goitrus intra-rupture ruptures the this method oldest family planning method. The government implement era passing 1951 is called a family planning method first initiated. Very important one more question. The next question. The coitus, the oldest family planning method, India government 1951 implementation. Okay, the male partner withdraw penis, the ejaculation. Ejaculation means a sperm release process in male. Okay, then prevent deposits of semen in vagina. In our human body, sperm stored in the epididymis. Very important one more question, two more. The epididymis stored the prevent deposits. In a human body, deposit of the semen in epididymis. Okay, but semen to vagina prevent. Epididymis to release from the vagina prevent process called a goitrus intra-rupture old family. Okay. Next topic continues. Lactational amenorrhea. Lactation nothing but production of milk. Production of milk. Amenorrhea is a lactational. The menstrual cycle yearly as 6 to 8 weeks. One more question. The lactational amenorrhea 6 to 8 weeks. Patrician nothing but childbirth. The only milk after patrician delivery, pregnant mother body production of milk. Okay, the reappearance of normal ovarian cycle. Then delayed for 6 months. Breastfeeding delayed the ovarian cycle. Third point. To secrete prolactin hormone, very important. The prolactin hormone secretion of milk. Prolactin, nothing but secretion of milk, secretion of mammary glands. The lactational amenorrhea secrete the prolactin, which is the hormone, milk secretory hormones, is increased milk production. The only hormone stimulating process in after pregnancy period, patrician, prolactin increased milk production. Then, high prolactin in a human female body after delivery, high prolactin concentration in the mother blood in treatment. Okay. The lactational amenorrhea, prolactin menstrual cycle in the mother blood to prevent. Okay, then the menstrual cycle release the GnRH. It is nothing but gonads. Gonadotropin releasing hormone. Gonadotropin. G is gonadotropin releasing hormones, also called gonadotropin. Gonadotropin secrete the glands of pituitary. All endocrine gland function master gland secrete the prolactin stimulate process is called gonadotropin. Gonad releasing hormones in the pituitary gland stimulation. Then this next the second method is called Bayer method. Bayer means thaduk muraigal. This method of family planning, this method of ovum and sperm prevent the fertilization. Ovum release from the ovary, sperm release the testes. The prevent fertilization process is called a Bayer method. The several method, first is a chemical method. First is a chemical method. Second is a mechanical method. Then C is a hormone method. Then IUD, intrauterine devices. The first of all, chemical method. Bayer moipadi, our third moipadi. The foaming. Foaming is nothing but tablets. Pericardial matrigal is a phase. And greens. Which of the greens is a fertilization problem, the release function. Release the contraception. Use the chemical agents. Inactive sperm in the vagina. The chemical method nothing but very important. Inactive sperm and vagina is called a chemical barriers. For inactive sperm, testis release function, vagina release from the ovum. Prevent the chemical method. Chemical one of the foaming and felix and the grease. Then mechanical barriers. Mechanical barriers is a condoms. Next condoms is The condom is nothing but thin seed. If the condom is in Europe, this is a thin seed. Prevent the exploited sperm, ejaculate the sperm. The sperm, vagina, ejaculate, prevent the function is called condom only. This method used in the male. Make a pulse into the female river touch. The pumps prevent the process female contraceptive touch. Female river touch nothing but fallopian tube. Okay, then discard single use. The condom only is the discard is here. Waste only one use. Discard escape the only single use. The escape reduces the condom uses the escape called AIDS. AIDS nothing but acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. And STDS, sexual transmitted disease. STDS is nothing but sexual transmitted disease. For example, syphilis and gonorrhea. The next question is from the bacterial disease or the sexual transmitted disease. Okay, then hormonal methods. This is a hormonal barriers. Prevent the ovary. Release the ovum. Ovary remove the process is called hormonal. That release the ovum. Then sperm away from the ovum. Very important keywords. The sperm away from the ovum. The hormonal barriers. Hormonal barriers is a very important hormone activates in the injection of uterus. Then IUDS, intrauterine devices. It only used in the female uterus, uterus to vagina. The intrauterine device is here, copper T, very important one more question. Copper T, the metals, copper T increases with the intrauterine devices. They increase the phagocytosis. Phago means of the engulfed. Engulfed nothing but in the sperm capture the function. Very important keywords. Intrauterine devices, the copper T function increase of the phagocytosis. Phagocytosis is the only collector of the sperm or semen. Okay, this is the sperm within the uterus. Okay, very important keywords. The intrauterine devices, India, right, especially 95% to 99% successful operation of the method. Intrauterine devices only successful in India, 95% to 99% successful. This method is a barrier by methods of intrauterine devices.
Intrauterine devices, S-shaped plastic devices.
the see two method. Next year, third one, the permanent birth control method. Third method, birth control, permanent birth control method. Do not want to have any more children. Continue to permanent control the children. Do not produce any more children. It's called the permanent birth control method is used in surgical method. Surgery, remove of the vasectomy and tubectomy, male and female. The first one is here, surgical sterilization, woman is called tubectomy, female present in fallopian tube. The fallopian tube cut the process, tubectomy, female only fallopian tube, but tube cut the process, tubectomy. Very not identification, tubectomy, female fallopian tube cut the process, tubectomy. The small portion of fallopian tube cut up the small incision is called tubectomy, 2 mark and 1 mark question. Okay, then vasectomy. Vasa difference only present in male. Vasectomy, vas efferents cut process vasectomy only male. To prevent the sperm, the urethra is called vasectomy. To the process to finish the disease. Very important, the surgical method, tubectomy, vasectomy. Tubectomy only female, vasectomy only used the surgical method male. Then second topic, the medical termination pregnancy, the MTP, the abortion, the voluntary non-surgical method. Very important, one more question. This is only non-surgical method, MTP, medical termination of pregnancy. They used the abortion voluntary non-surgical method. Yearly safeguard, very important, one more question, 12 week. The amniotic fluid, the 12 week, only use the abortion process. The government implement of the India, 1971, illegal female feticide. The government, pen kulandai, karusus kulai, aduka acts India, 1971, illegal female feticide. The feticide is nothing but killing of female child. Plus called feticide. The avoid the misuse in unsafe could be fatal. Fatal means nothing but death. Fatal means nothing but the female said in the fetus death plus called feticide is called MTP. Medical termination pregnancy is psychological consequence. Thank you, students.
Student, good morning. Today classes, birth control methods. Birth control methods. To prevent due fertilization or implantation. Today population increase, population explosion, control the process is called birth control. Prevent fertilization. Fertilization nothing but male nucleus, female nucleus, fission process, prevent process called birth control. Or implantation. Implantation is nothing but previous classes. Implantation, the uterus, karu uppadittal. Eighth stage, implantation, treatment. Very important word. Treatment, fertilization, and implantation. Karu uppadittal, kadukapadittal. This method. Okay. Then, in ideal, contraceptive used friendly, easily available. Contraceptive nothing but karuthadai sadanangal. Prevent fertilization process. The family is available. Contraceptive methods. Actually, contraceptive methods. The two types. First one is here, temporary. Temporary also called traditional. Temporary medicine also called traditional. Traditional. Temporary methods, permanent methods, the two types of contraceptive method. Temporary method, dissolve followed methods. First one is a natural method, announce a mechanical method, third one is a hormonal methods, then this one, the fourth one, natural, then barrier, chemical, announce a mechanical, then hormonal. The five methods is called
tampering method. Natural methods are traditional method. Natural method, temporary, or basic, natural method is a traditional method. Traditional methods. Some say natural methods to prevent spam and ova. Natural method prevent spam and ova. The spam predicted the spermatogenesis in the testes. Ovum released from the ova. The two control process called a natural method. Example, tridam. Tridam means nothing but continuous process methods. The goiters interrupted the abstinence. Abstinence is rhythmic process. The lactational. Lact is nothing but the breastfeeding process is called amenorrhea. Amenorrhea is nothing but absence of menstrual cycle. Tridam. A means nothing but absence. Aim is nothing but absence. Menarchia. Menstrual cycle is a first menstrual called menarchia. A menarchia is absence. The first environment is menstrual cycle, first menstrual cycle menarchia. The absence of menstrual cycle A menarchia. Okay. Then the periodic abstinence rhythmic method. There are two methods also called periodic abstinence also rhythm methods. It means continuous process. The menstrual cycle is here 28 to 29 days. Actually 28. The cycle is called a rhythm process. The menstrual flow only female. The 28 or 29 days. The even cycle process called rhythmic process. The ovum occur in the half 14 day. Ovary released from the ova 14 day. The ovulation occur 14 day. Very important. Menstrual cycle 28 or half period 14 day. The 14 day the menstrual cycle egg released, ovary released from the ovum or egg. Okay. The ovum survive the 2 days. One more question. The ovary released from the this fallopian tube reach the 2 days and sperm. Sperm the involved pass spermatogenesis along about the 7 to 8 hours. In a human body, heartbeat permit 7 to send the sperm alive from the 7 to hours. The sperm alive with the female reproductive. Female reproductive but fallopian tube. Female reproductive nothing but fallopian side. Two ovary, this is two ova, this is a fallopian tube, reaches the 7 to hours. Okay. Then B, the continuous absence. The continuous absence to avoid the pregnancy. The continuous abstinence only avoid the pregnancy, not have goiters. Pregnant periods not matters, meeting purpose. Okay, then see goiters intra rupture is oldest family, the oldest family pattern. Okay, the goiters, this method is a very important one more question. The goiters intra ruptures the this method oldest family planning method. A government implement era passing 1951 is called a family planning method first initiated. Very important one more question, the deepest question. The coitus, the oldest family planning method, India government 1951 implementation. Okay. The male partner withdraw penis, the ejaculation. Ejaculation means a sperm release process in male. Okay, then prevent deposits of semen in vagina. In our human body, sperm stored in the epididymis. Very important one more question and two more. The epididymis stored the prevent deposition. In our human body, deposit of the semen in epididymis. Okay. But semen to vagina, prevent. Epididymis to release from the vagina, prevent process called a goiter intra rupture or family. Next topic, continues. Lactational amenorrhea. Lactation nothing but production of milk. Production of milk, amenorrhea. Amenorrhea is here, lactational. The menstrual cycle yearly as 6 to 8 weeks. One more question. The lactational amenorrhea, 6 to 8 weeks. Lactation nothing but childbirth. The only milk after patriation delivery
pregnant mother body production of milk. Okay, the reappearance of normal ovarian cycle. Then delayed for 6 months breastfeeding delayed the ovarian cycle. Third point, to secrete prolactin hormone, very important. The prolactin hormone secretion of milk. Prolactin, nothing but secretion of mammary glands. The lactational amenorrhea secrete the prolactin, which is the hormone, milk secretory hormones, is increased milk production. Only hormone stimulating process in after pregnancy period, partition, prolactin increase milk production. Then high prolactin in a human female body after delivery, high prolactin concentration in the mother blood in prevent. Okay, the lactational amenorrhea prolactin menstrual cycle in the mother blood to prevent. Okay, then the menstrual cycle release the GN hormones, is nothing but gonadotropin releasing hormone. G is gonadotropin releasing hormones, also called gonadotropin. Gonadotropin secrete the glands of pituitary, all endocrine gland function, master gland secrete the prolactin stimulant process is called gonadotropin. Gonad releasing hormones, the pituitary gland stimulation. Then this next, the second method is called Bayley method. Bayley means taduk muraigal. This method of family planning is method of ovum and sperm prevent the fertilization. Ovum leads from the ovary, sperm leads to the testis. The prevent fertilization process is called Bayley method. The several method, first one is here chemical method. Second one is a mechanical method, then C is hormone method, then IUD, intrauterine devices. The first of all, chemical method, variable molecule, our third molecular, the foaming is given by tablets, pericardial arterial, is the phase, and greens, which of the greens is the fertilization problem, the greens function, greens tablets, and use the chemical agents. Inactive sperm in the vagina. The chemical method is nothing but very important. Inactive sperm and vagina is called a chemical barriers. Inactive sperm testis release from cell, vagina release from the ovum. Prevent the chemical method. Chemical one of the foaming and felix and grease. Then mechanical barriers. Mechanical barriers is condoms. Next condom C. The condom is nothing but thin seed. The condom is a nirod. This is a thin seed. Prevent the ejaculate the sperm. The sperm, vagina, ejaculate, prevent the functions of condom only. This method used in the male couples. Into the female liver touch. The forms prevent the process female contraceptive touch. Female liver touch nothing but fallopian tube. Okay, then discard single use. The condom only is the discard is here. Waste only one use. Discard escape the only single use. The escape uses the condom uses the escape cord AIDS. AIDS nothing but acquired immunodeficiency syndrome and STDS sexual transmitted disease. STDS nothing but sexual transmitted disease. For example, syphilis and gonorrhea. The next question is from the bacterial disease or the sexual transmitted disease. Okay, then hormonal methods. This is a hormonal barriers. Prevent the ovary, release the ovum. Ovary remove the process is called hormonal. That release the ovum. Then sperm away from the ovum. Very important keywords. The sperm away from the ovum. The hormonal barriers. Hormone release is a very important hormone activates in the injection of use. Then IUDS, intrauterine devices, it only used in the female uterus to vagina. The intrauterine device is a copper T, very important one more question. Copper T, the metals, copper T, increases with the endogenesis. They increase the phagocytosis. Phago means of the younger fruit. Younger nothing but in the sperm capture the function. Very important is intrauterine the complementary function increase of the phagocytosis. Phagocytosis is the only collector of the sperm or semen. Okay. This is sperm within the uterus. Okay, very important is the intrauterine devices, India, right, especially 95% to 90% successful operation the method. Intrauterine devices only successful in India, 95% to 90% successful. This method is a barrier by methods of intrauterine devices.
MTP, the abortion, the voluntary non-surgical method.
very important one more question. This is only non-surgical method, MTP, medical determination of pregnancy. They used the abortion guarantee non-surgical method. Yearly safeguard, very important one more question, 12 week. The amniotic fluid, the 12 week, only used the abortion process. The government implement of the India, 1971, illegal female feticide. The government, பெண் குழந்தை கருசு கொலை தடுக்க ஆக்ட் இந்தியா 1971 இல்லீகல் ஃபீமேல் ஃபிட்டிசைட் தி ஃபிட்டிசைட் இஸ் நதிங் பட் கில்லிங் ஆஃப் ஃபீமேல் சைல்ட் ப்ளஸ் ஆல் ஃபிட்டிசைட் தி அவாய்ட் தி மிஸ்யூஸ் இன் அன்சேஃப் குட் பி ஃபேட்டல் ஃபேட்டல் மீன்ஸ் நதிங் பட் டெத் ஃபேட்டல் மீன்ஸ் நதிங் பட் தி ஃபீமேல் சைல்ட் இன் தி ஃபீட்டஸ் death process called feticide is called MTP medical determination pregnancy is psychological consequence thank you students